I'm wondering if I qualify for battery replacement. I have gone less than 50 miles, just over 45 miles, and I have 6 miles left, which of course I don't believe. It's probably more like 3 miles. So I'm getting what, a max of 50 on a charge. That doesn't seem right to me. I last 2 weeks ago lost a bar on my battery, a health meter, and my car doesn't have but 10,300 miles on it.